trainer's head was inside his mouth. The horrifying stunt happened in Thailand. This is the most predictable, horrifying accident I've ever seen. The 27-year-old escaped with some bite wounds on his face and neck, but amazingly was not seriously injured.
Oh, my God.
Let's see if he does it today.
Note to Brian to be careful the next time we have alligators or crocs.